Hey y'all, and welcome to another Saturday here on Fruits and Flies. First of all, I want to apologize for not having a video last week. I can't say I don't have a video for last week, but not able to post it. YouTube was giving me so many issues, and I don't know exactly why, but I'm going to attempt to post that video on my personal channel so you guys can still check that out. But as far as this week goes, what you do going into the holiday and traditions you may have. Personally, I don't really have traditions, at least as much as I think. I know nowadays I don't have any traditions, but I know growing up I had a few traditions when it came to like sitting around the table on Thanksgiving, just giving one thing you're thankful for, and even all the way to Christmas and driving around looking at Christmas lights. There's really not too many ongoing traditions. I'm not really around the family during the holidays, so, but anyway, currently right now I'm trying to make sweet treats or whatever with my mom, so this video is not going to be too long. I'll try to take the camera out there, and I don't know how she feels about being on camera, but we'll see. Butter, sugar, salt, and pecans.
In there? Let me pull that out. I'll put that on top.
Ready to pull it out?
Cookie on top. No, it's not ready. It's got another minute and 49 seconds.
You shouldn't use knives.
I'm old enough.
You're not that old.
And then we'll put
Fisher
this
nuts.
On top of that. Then we put some more cookie on top of it. Cookie dough. Sprinkle with the morsels, bake again, and then when we bring it out, we put the caramel on top.
Oh my god. It's a heart attack.
You picked out the recipe.
Huh. Looks good already.
Mm-hmm.
Soft and doughy. Then you add your nuts.
No, add your nuts.
That's gross. Spread the nuts.
Spreading the nuts.
And your arms in the way. Do you just put the cookie on top?
Yeah, add more cookie.
Okay, add more cookie. Hey, look, the cat wants to help.
Dexter always wants to help.
Get down off the counter. And he's back.
It's like a yo-yo.
And there's your end result, minus the caramel. Looks and smells like a giant.
Nice into it.
Looks and smells like a giant cookie. So anyway, guys, until next week, peace out.